Disasters can strike any community. The chaos that follows can lead to confusion and delays among first responders. Accurate, up-to-date information is crucial in providing aid to the affected families and businesses in a timely manner. The solution to this problem is the first integrated damage assessment collection system, Mercy Cloud by Oceanit. Collecting data in the field begins by downloading the mobile app provided by your Mercy administrator. After logging in, you can choose a new incident by clicking the plus sign button. From there, you can start a new damage assessment for an individual, business, or infrastructure asset. Several customizable fields can be filled in during an assessment, including location, insurance, and dollar value of property loss. Geo-referenced photos and video can be easily collected to provide immediate visual impact to the assessment. You will also be able to see assessments and media from the map view provided in the app. Sync up the information and media to keep the central command and control updated in real time. In areas with no cellular coverage, Mercy will store the data until a connection can be made. Data collection in the field is just the surface of the Mercy system's capabilities. The rest comes from users analyzing the data through a secure URL. From the home page, you can create a new incident or search through incidents that have already been opened or closed. Each incident contains all the assessments collected by inspectors in the field. These assessments can be sorted through customizable filters. Comprehensive reports with attached media can be printed from an individual assessment. You can also view all media associated to a single incident, filtered and sorted based on your needs. Entering MapView shows you where assessments and media were collected and reported. A running total of the incident's cost in dollars can also be viewed here. Mercy's reporting functions give users powerful tools to analyze information gathered from the field. The Reports tab allows you to view a list of assessments from an incident, a summary of public assistance damage assessments, or an Enclosure B report for federal assistance. Here too, customizable filters are available to specify exactly what your report needs to show. Mercy also exports data to Excel documents for archiving or sharing purposes. Administrators have customization options that tailor the system to the organization's needs. Lookup tables can be modified to edit or add attributes to data collection fields. Administrators are also able to modify groups or individuals' access to Mercy features as needed. Following a disaster, the Mercy Cloud system can bring order to the chaos by effectively supporting the efforts of emergency responders. Using this system to its full potential will help communities recover faster in the wake of tragedy.